Well, Monica, this day has finally come, and I get to spend the rest of my life with you, with my best friend. I never imagined myself standing here in a church in front of God, family, and friends, moments away from exchanging vows with the love of my life.
From that first very date, I knew you were special and that I would spend forever loving you.